Over the past few weeks, a new virus emerged in China, in Wuhan, a coronavirus, which could be of global concern. But we can't wait as a company to get prepared and put all our efforts together in order to make sure we are ready when needed.
As the COVID-19 pandemic began, Johnson & Johnson mobilized with urgency to combat the disease, support frontline healthcare workers, advance health equity, and care for our employees. Our scientists began developing a vaccine, and in less than 2 months, announced a lead investigational vaccine candidate.
This is the most important, the most challenging pandemic in the last 100 years, and that's where we had to step up, we had to contribute to finding a solution for this pandemic with the vaccine.
As J&J scientists joined the global scientific community in pursuing potential vaccines and therapeutics, Johnson & Johnson and Johnson & Johnson Foundation made a $50 million donation to enable the support, education, and training of frontline heroes. To make an impact on the local level, we announced a volunteer leave policy, allowing our employees with healthcare training the flexibility to help their own communities.
A number of different ER docs, they were out sick with COVID, lots of patients were coming, and they really needed help. So I started thinking about going back up there and volunteering. When I went and asked at J&J, can I go and volunteer? They said go.
Hello everyone, I'm Lisa Ling, and this is The Road to a Vaccine, an exploration of the COVID-19 crisis and the global community's efforts to develop a vaccine.
There's a lot that we all understand now that we didn't a couple of months ago.
At Johnson & Johnson, we recognize that COVID-19 has had a disproportionate impact on communities of color.
Data have shown that Black and brown communities are 3 times as likely to become more infected.
That's why we have continued to work on advancing health equity through targeted programs and partnerships.
We had a very, very powerful conversations about this idea of being visibly anti-racist. And that's about taking those actions, both small steps and big steps.
We want to make sure that our products are suitable for the entire population, and that includes underserved populations. Without diverse participation, we can't accomplish that.
We coupled our scientific expertise with enhanced global manufacturing capabilities, so if proven safe and effective, we can deliver a vaccine to those who need it after regulatory approval. We joined a historic pledge among leading vaccine developers to uphold rigorous scientific standards. This crisis has tested the global community and our company, but it has only strengthened our commitment to caring for patients, our employees, and communities around the world.
This pandemic is something we have to combat all together as one big team. The virus has shown to be much more powerful than us so far as humankind, and we will have to bond together, protect each other from the disease. And so J&J, as a large company, we had to step in. We had to do this to contribute our products, our capabilities, our science to combating the disease.
The road to a vaccine is not complete, and the battle against the disease continues. But the people of Johnson & Johnson will not rest until it is won.